All right. Let's see what we can do. This game I'm going to be trying out a competitive boss. Playing with one of my friends, so let's see if we can actually just destroy this army. I joined a game on this map earlier and literally just took over the whole game. Kinda don't like this map that much though. Somebody in here that's actually using their thumbs. But yeah, this seems to be like the best class. It's a competitive class as well, that's why you won't see a silencer on it as well. But to be honest, it doesn't really even need it.
Friendly UAV overhead. Frag out.
Reloading. Let's see if this dude's gonna actually. Okay, get to the hard point. I think I saw another one as well before I turned around. Nope. These dudes aren't even shooting you. UAV entering the AO.
We've got control. Changing mag.
No. Okay. The mini map just trolled me pretty hard. Interesting cluster strike. I hate this map. Oh, we got Danny holding the hardpoint down. Spawning in the back now. I don't really want to push from this way.
Frag out.
Enemy at the church.
Can't believe you challenged that.
Sniper.
Tough.
Sniper.
That sounds like Danny's having too much fun. Yeah, I'm not too much of a fan of this map, though. Gotta be honest. I get it way too much. Oh, this is bad. Oh, look at this spawn. I didn't even know that was a spawn. The spawns. They were just getting destroyed.
Stand by to move.
Enemy here. Enemy at the windmill.
to the back. Pretty sure they're all still trying to get spawns. Starting to make some mistakes.
Requesting recon.
Get to the next one.
No chance. I actually should have killed him. UAV actually came in handy.
Enemy's got the hard point.
Hopefully, those dudes to my left don't kill me. That's garbage. Wow.
UAV
might be able to get streaks here.
Got a veto on station, ready to deploy.
Oh, that smoke.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Calling smoke.
Well, I got my streaks. What a spawn, though. Tough games. Tough game.
Got you. That's
a reloading. We've got the hard point.
Reloading.
Can I go ahead and use it here?
Requesting close air support.
Tough game.
Enemy at the destroyed building.
What?
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Oh, I'm gonna try that too. Don't know who's shooting me.
Got the hard point.
Teammates are actually getting the hard point.
Support on this target.
Tracker 321 station, go for task.
I don't know if we'll actually be able to get here. Kind of a tall order to ask us to break this hard point, especially if we don't have these bombs. That was so unfortunate for him. What are you like?
UAV entering the AO.
Hardpoint contested.
UAV down.
Maybe I can get another Harrier. I think I should actually play for it.
Machine gun.
Enemy cluster strike incoming. Take cover. Next hard point. Let's go. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Look at all that smoke, bro. They're so scared.
Alright,
let's go.
Got a VTOL on station, ready to deploy. Hardpoint secure.
Marking target, you cleared off.
Tracker 3-2 on station, go for task.
These dudes are throwing smoke and everything.
Hardpoint contest.
This is tough. This area's not doing anything. I was trying to move my hair. That's game.
Scanning for nearby target.
Tough. Tough.
Scanning for nearby target.
Good game, though, as far as my KD goes. But tough game. Gotta play the hard plan a little bit. But again, I had this dude running around throwing smokes in the hill 24/7. I mean, what are you really gonna do? What are you gonna do? Not a bad game, though. Honestly, that class is pretty overpowered. But I mean, it's M4, so. Come on. I will shut the class, though. Just in case you guys want it. Didn't really talk much that game. But the only thing that's really different is the, Corvus barrel, which I had done a video on that, and the compensator instead of a suppressor. The monolithic suppressor might make it a little better, but I'm not really sure. I don't know, I actually like hearing the gun sometimes instead of just hearing the silencer. But I'd have to say that class is pretty overpowered. To be completely honest, I see why it's a very good competitive class, see why it's actually used in the meta. But I just wanted to do a little video just to kind of commemorate the Call of Duty season ending. I wanted to use one of their classes. And yeah, I think we're going to end it here, guys. I know I didn't talk much. It was mostly just me playing. But, you know, I might chop it up, make it a little more interesting just for the viewers. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you want. Leave a like on the video. Helps out a lot. And we'll see you in the next video.